Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello friends, in the last lecture we have studied that what is thermodynamics and what is chemical thermodynamics. But there are few limitations of chemical thermodynamics which are not been included in that study. So what are the drawbacks? Let us see. Hello friends, since most of the reaction when we are talking about a chemical thermodynamic, it deals only with the energy which is involved in the chemical reaction. But this doesn't give few details that has become the drawback of this kind of study or this kind of chemical thermodynamics. So what are those? Let us see. The first one is, it deals only with the property of macroscopic system. The most drawback of this thermodynamics, that is chemical thermodynamics, is that it deals with the macroscopic system, not the microscopic system. Talking about the microscopic system might be the atomic structure or might be any substance that are being involved in a very few amount. But this chemical thermodynamics require the reaction or requires the chemicals to be involved in a very large amount, so as the study could be done very easily. So that therefore this is playing a very drawback for the thermodynamic, that it only deals with a macroscopic property, not with the microscopic property. Talking about the next one, it does not provide mechanism of a process. So thermodynamic only deals with the energy that has been associated with a chemical reaction, but it doesn't give the mechanism. Even though it will give in any process, a reactant will be converted into product, but the mechanism is also very necessary for us to understand that what would be the conditions or what would be the criteria so as to make the reaction to increase faster, or to increase the rate of the reaction very faster, and to get a very deep detail about that particular process. So in this case, thermodynamic plays no role in studying the mechanism of a particular chemical reaction. So this is the basically another drawback of the thermodynamics. Now talking about the other one, it doesn't consider internal structure of atoms and molecules. Again, in this process, we couldn't predict that what would be the structure of the particular product, or what could be the structure of a particular reactant that are being involved in the reaction process. In this case, we cannot predict or we cannot consider the internal structure of the atoms or molecules that are being involved in the reaction. So this is placing a very limitation of the thermodynamics, in which we cannot determine that what would be the structure of the particular atom when it is being converted into product, or what is the structure of a particular reactant when it is being involved in the mechanism of formation of a product. Now talking about the next one, it doesn't deal with the rate of reaction. So thermodynamic has no relation with the time. It is only related to the reactant which has been converted into product, that would produce how much amount of heat or how much amount of heat is being required. But it doesn't depends on the temperature, it doesn't depends on the time. So, and since it is not depending on the time, so it doesn't give any kind of information that the reaction rate would be faster or slower in this case. So these are the few drawbacks or few limitation of the chemical thermodynamics that we have studied right now. So thank you friends for watching this video. I hope you have understood that what are the limitation of thermodynamics, and we are going to study more about it. So share this video with your friends, and yes, don't forget to subscribe Ekeeda channel. Thank you so much.